Welcome to this guided sleep meditation for a deeper and faster sleep. Perhaps you are here because you have trouble falling asleep, or possibly you awaken during the night and want to get back to sleep. Whatever your reason for being here at this moment, you are in the right place and at the right time. Thank you for being here and welcome. The idea of this meditation is to help you to release anxiety, stress, and responsibilities that we place on our day-to-day lives, and so often carry with us to our sleeping moments. This is your chance to allow yourself to let go of all your excess baggage and simply be, as you begin to sink into a deeper, more relaxed and calm sleep. So before we begin, make sure you are comfortable. Lying down is recommended for this meditation. Silence any alarms or notifications, and begin to create a peaceful state within the room you are presently in. Make this space your own private sanctuary. This is a time for your own needs. So create an intention of peace. Close your eyes if this feels right. And give your body and its muscles a chance to loosen, relax, and let go. As each moment passes, you will see that your body and mind will be able to relax with a greater ease, some heaviness, and overall a feeling of soothing relaxation. Completely give in and let go. During this meditation, if your mind wanders, that's okay. Your only job is to bring your focus back to the sounds of this meditation or your breathing. Sometimes our minds are more active than others, especially during times of great stress. If there is a constant thought that is pressing you, just let it be known that you will tend to this thought upon awakening tomorrow. But for now, surrender to this very moment as you begin to focus on your breathing. Breathing in and out through your nose at your own comfortable, natural rhythm. Nothing to change here. Just allow each breath to unfold, breath by breath, moment by moment, paying attention not only to your breath, but the moments of stillness and silence between the inward and outward breaths. Thank you. feel your body, especially your muscles, start to relax and let go deeply. The more you focus on the heaviness of your body, the more you sink into the floor or mattress that you are lying on. If thoughts continue to float through your mind, it's okay. This is normal to happen throughout your meditation. Our minds have thousands of flickering thoughts each day, and with this meditation, we are just slowing the mind down to begin to witness how fast these thoughts flicker by. No matter how many thoughts cross your mind, your job is to continue to return your focus to your breathing or to my voice. It's time to relax and open your mind. Shifting your focus now to the very top of your head. Sense the whole of your head, the space it takes up, the energy that surrounds it, and even the energy within. We are made up of waves of energy, ebbing and flowing. Release all tension in this area and feel your head getting heavier and heavier, sinking further down, relaxing, rejuvenating, and releasing. Your face area, your eyes smoothing out. Your forehead releasing tension. Lines melting away. Your nose, mouth, and cheeks all softening and letting go. Your mouth parting slightly, relaxing, and let go of any tension within your jaw. Moving your focus now down to your shoulders, a place where we tend to store a lot of tension. Feel them soften. Allow your shoulders to drop. Let them go. And shifting your awareness now to your chest area. And around to your upper back, your shoulder blades, all tension melting away. Release. If there are any knots in your shoulder blades, see if you can feel them loosening, untying, pressure being released. Moving the focus now down your arms, biceps, down to your elbows, becoming heavier and deeply relaxing. Now your wrist, your hands, right down to your very fingertips, softening, soothing, and getting heavier. You may even feel the space between your fingers. The more you relax, the deeper you go. And the deeper you go, the sleepier you become. Just gain a sense of how your arms feel at this time. No judgment, just awareness. And feel this area soften. Relax and even release any pain that may be lingering in this part of your body. Now, moving your focus to the length of your spine, from the top and right down to the base of your spine, your vertebrae healing, relaxing, spaciousness. Your lower back area, as you breathe in and out, see if you can sense the air coming and going right down to the lower back and belly area, expanding and contracting. Your belly area, feel it soften, release, melt away. Your thighs and buttocks and pelvis area, just tighten this area for a moment. Hold it, and now release. Allow it to soften and sink through to the floor. The more you relax, the deeper you prepare yourself for sleep, the easier it will be for you to fall into a deep and relaxed sleep. Now, shifting your attention to your thighs, they too begin to let go. You may even feel them part more and drop to the sides. On your next breath, sending that breath all the way down, as though you were breathing in and out from your thighs. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, and paying attention once again to the spaces, the slight pause between the in-breath and your outward breath. That moment of complete stillness. And shifting your focus down to your knees, melting, softening the tops of your knees, and even the soft fleshy part on the underside of your knees. Relax and let go. With your next inhale, breathe in a deep relaxation. And on your next exhalation, breathe out anything that you are holding on to. Let it all go and simply be in this present moment. And on your next breath in, give yourself permission to deeply relax, letting go completely. And moving your focus down now to your calf muscles, your ankles and feet. Paying attention to how your feet feel. Are they tight, restricted? Just give them permission to drop to the sides. Release and relax your feet. If there is still tightness, you may want to tighten your feet, hold them tense for a few moments, and release, let go. Your feet and ankles now feeling softer, heavier, and deeply relaxed. for just a few moments now, focusing on your entire body, and tighten all muscles in your body, holding your entire body taut from the top of your head, your face, shoulders, belly, thighs, all the way down to your feet. Tense and then release. Let go. And again, tightening all of your body, holding it all taut, as tight as you can, and release. Let go. Breathing in, breathing out. And again now. Feeling your body deeply relaxing, feeling heavier, and allow a deeper calmness to wash over you. Your body now really begins to relax. And the deeper the body relaxes, the more your mind lets go and relaxes too. You may still experience some thoughts wandering, and this is perfectly okay. Just see the thought, acknowledge it, and then allow it to float by, just like clouds do, floating against a beautiful blue sky. You simply just go back to your breath, or to the sounds of this meditation. Now, take a few moments now to focus on anything in your life that you are presently grateful for. It could be as simple as the bed you are in, the roof over your head, family or friends in your life, a pet that you love. You may like to focus on work colleagues, a regular store owner that you visit, or the person that you greet on the way to work each day. Whatever it is, whoever they are, take a few moments to feel the love well up and overflow from within your heart space area. If you feel like it, you could even take a few moments to bless them through a silent prayer of gratitude. Take a moment to recognize that you are a part of this world and connected to all that is. No matter if you live within a city area or out in the barren country areas, there is no separation. From the sleepy lizard that crosses a dirt pathway, the rabbit that bounds and bounces through grassy fields, the flower that grows through a crack in a concrete wall, They all live under the same sun as you, and are all made from the waves of energy fluctuating at various speeds. Sense your togetherness with all of these creatures and plants, all sharing the one planet. And the beautiful thing is, you are never alone. You are all a part of this magnificence of life. So breathing in and breathing out. And again. On your next breath in, breathe in love. And on your next breath out, let go and release any remaining tension. As you feel this relaxation, allow it to wash all over you, throughout you, calming you, soothing you, and sleep calling out to you to let go. Any discomfort or even pain that you may have, feel it melting away as each part of your body drops into a deeper level of comfort. Allow yourself to be, to deeply let go of old beliefs that no longer serve you, to be you. All that you truly are, this is more than enough. Spending these last few moments being with your breath, allowing your body, mind, and spirit to dive deeper into the depths of sleep. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Let yourself go completely. Allow yourself to melt away, to be a part of the giant, beautiful cosmos around you, falling into a deep and healing sleep. You deserve this. And allow the remaining music for the rest of this meditation to carry you deeper, deeper, relaxed state of mind and sleep.